Hello, William, what are you going to share with us today? What's the name of the book?
Journey to the Center of the Earth, Chapter 2.
What's Journey to the Center of the Earth?
去地球的中心点,就是去地心游玩.
Okay, Chapter 2, go. The Chinese, English and Chinese, okay, go.
Professor is a rock and Axel take a train to the mountain. They got a lot of lucky. Little Block 教授和 Axel 就搭了一个船去丹麦，然后呢，他们就拿了很多很多很多的行李。哦，隔一天 ，the next day they arrive in Copenhagen. Their Little Block finds a ship. 隔天呢，他们就抵达了一个叫 Copenhagen 这个地方。抵达了那个地方，然后呢，就是说我要抵达这个地方，我就抵达，这就叫抵达。啊 ，The Little Black，Little Black 教授就找到了一艘小船，一只用划的小船。They sail.
Come closer. They sail.
They sail across the sea to Iceland. Little Black feels bad because.
因为
他脸都绿了嘛。好，他们就航行过海，就是过那个冰岛海。然后冰岛的教授觉得很不好，就是他的身体目前觉得很不好的原因，是因为有一个海上的暴风雨
哦。Okay, faster, go.
好
，faster.Oh, hurry up.
在六月十三号，他们就抵达了这个地方的 refuge， 就是一个地方。他们就下船后 ，when they get off the ship， 然后他们就看到了一个 mountain， 哎 ，mountain 不是就是吗？所以他们就看到了 mountain。The professor and Axel meet a science teacher. His name is Mr. Ferguson. You can stay at my house. He says, 很多人呢都来看这艘船它抵达。Professor 教授和你的 Professor 教授就是教授和你的啦。
Next, go.
In the evening, the professor and Friedrichsen talk about Ireland. There are a lot of interesting things.
Hurry up, hurry up.Hurry up, hurry up.
Really? Axel's look right. He doesn't want to tell Friedrichsen about his plan. 他们就不想告诉他的计划，就是这边大概的中文意思。哎呦，在晚上的时候，教授呢和 Friedrichsen 先生呢在讲那个 Iceland 的冰岛史，关于冰岛史，然后他们就。很多的有趣的事情都是冰岛的很多的那个科学家在要去看冰岛，要去找那个冰岛。 冰岛那些有趣的事情，到底它是怎么演变而来之类的。Really？
真的吗？
好 ，Professor 就没答。他其实心里想，我已经有计划，我已经有计划。
Hurry up, hurry up, you're too long. Hurry up, it's only the second page.
所以呢，他就不想告诉
他。Hurry up, hurry up. Okay, next one, next one, next one. You're too slow.
这个好像。
Okay, go.
Yes, do you know Stelfel? Says Regina.
He's a volcano. Boom.
Hurry up.
Let's eat.We must visit the Stelfel's mountain.
What's that? Hurry up.
对啊，你们知道，你知道 Stelfel 这座山吗？我就想问，
还是一座火山？
是火山吗？那里很有趣啊。我们必须来拜访这个 Stelfel 这座山，这座山。You can go there on foot, but you need a guide. Says Grayson, I know a very good man. We can meet him tomorrow.
And then hurry up.
你去那里的时候可以用步行的，就是用走路的意思，不是步行的。但是你们需要一个导游，就是一个导游的意思，就是需要一个领导者在前面帮你带路啦。Fergus 就说，我知道一个非常棒的一个男人，你可以跟着他。好，我们明天就去看他。
Next, go. Next, next, next. Hurry up. Okay, next, go.Bianco,
can you be our guide? Take us to Stelfel's? Ask the professor. We must arrive there before the 30th of next month. Answers, and I can.
Hurry up, what's this?
隔天早上呢，他们真的去见了这个去找那个拜访这个 Hans 就是 Hans。
Go 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 go! Can you be a？
你可以当我们的导游吗？然后去带我们去 Stelfel 这座山。Professor 就问：我们必须抵达那边在六月的30号，就是他目前就在六月，所以30号以前呢，抵达这个。这里就抵达什么？抵达 Stelfel 这个地方。Yes, answers Hans. Hans 就回答，我可以啊 ，I can. Soon, their luggage is ready. They take a lot of food and water with them. Soon, 很快的哈，他们的所有的行李啊，什么枪啊，什么食物啊，water 啊，什么这是什么东西，书全部的东西，他们的营养分量都准备好了。他们就拿了很多食物啊。
Next, go, 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 go. Next page.
水啊，什么的
Next, next, next. Sorry, up.
枪。
Hello. Come closer. Come closer. Yes, go. On the 16th. Tell me what that is, hurry up.
我应该在中国待了在16号的时候，他们6月16号，那个时候他们就抵达这个 regiment 这个地方。
They leave.
他们就离开。
Yes.
这不是 arrive 好，然后 Lindenblad 教授还有 Axel 他们就坐，他 你就坐骑马。
我骑马，我现在有刺。
好 ，Hans 呢，他就走在前面，我他才走。然后有两比两个还要多的马呢，他们都在里面，他们拿那个 lucky 就是骑那个行李。
Next, hurry up, hurry up, go.1 week, go, hurry up!
1 week later, they are near Silver. It's an old volcano, but old volcanoes sometimes erupt to things and so Silver has him talk, says the professor.
Hurry up, what's that? Hurry up.
一个礼拜之后呢，他们呢就抵达了这个 Stillfield。它是一个很古老、很古老的火山哦。但是这个古老的、越古老、越古老的火山就越容易爆发，比如爆发火山爆发。就是比较也有可能比较也有可能比较容易爆发 ，SO 就心思这样认为。Selfies has two tops。那个 Selfies 它有两个顶端，就是两个山，一个山一座山呢，它有两个顶端。
And then how are you?
Next.
They
leave the horses and begin to go up the mountain. As the sun feels tired, but the professor is excited. And he stays not far behind him.
Hurry up, what's that?Just like you, excited pension.
No,
and then,
no,
okay,
no,
go.
No,
keep going. And?
And he said, 就是他他在这个地方了，就在那个地方，就是不会太远，就是离 Hans 不会太远。
Next, hurry up, when we, hurry up.What's this? Hurry up!
他们当他们抵达了这个 top of Scarberry, 就是 Scarberry 这个山顶后，他们都非常的冷，还有他们也非常的就是很累，非常的累。
It's midnight.And then?
Huh? Oh, 下一个晚上呢是
English, the next morning.
The next morning, 我们在说话。Professor Little Black Space, quietly.
Quietly.
Three men into
Okay, what's that? What's that? Tell me, tell me. What's that? The next morning?
隔一天早上呢 Professor Little Block 就讲得很小声 to Hans, 就是跟 Hans 很小声的讲话。Axel 和我可以去看那个 Set of Leos, 就是可以去看地心吗？你想要跟我一起来吗？ Yes, Hans, that's Hans. 就是上面两个问题都 OK。And the three men begin to go down into the field. 就是他们呢，这三个男人呢，就正要去那个，正要走下去去那 crater 那个地方了。
Do you understand this story?
Yes.
Do you like the stories?
Yes.
Do you like this? Do you want to go to the center of the earth?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Sure.
You have to go down to a volcano, you know.
Yes, and they erupt, and then they boom.
And then you die because of the lava.
I don't want to go to the Iceland center of the Earth. I want to go to Egypt center of the Earth.
You want to go to Egypt?
Egypt is
but how do you know,
near Egypt.
Yeah, I know, but how do you know you can go to the center of the Earth from Egypt? Who told you this?
You.
No, I never told you that.
You said Egypt can...
Can go into the center of the earth?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Have I ever told you that?
Yes.
When? From the pyramid?
No. From this story.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.